Hi, and welcome back to the Little Cup battles we're having here on our channel and in the Ruby Isles Discord. Today, our opponent is Currypuff. We've actually battled him a couple of times before, but not in this format, so it's going to be interesting to see what his team is. Here we go. Double battles, no restrictions. Let's see what his team is. Okay. This should be fun. I'm really enjoying these battles. It was definitely a challenge building for this format because everything was so different. It was so restrictive, and you definitely had to pull some combos out of your hat. So good luck, Currypuff, and let's have fun, shall we? See what he's got. Let's start with can't we go wrong there, and for the back yeah, why not? We'll do those four. See what happens, huh? Because I don't see anything that can escape Diglett. So, that should be good. Let's see. Yeah, I like our lead. Pharaoh Seed and Diglett. That kind of covers every base so far. Alright. Get down to the nitty gritty, huh? Let's see what we got going on here. Who's out first? And Azuril. Let's see. Let's go ahead and do that. Shadow Claw there. And why not? Let's do Flash Cannon there. Well, okay, that's one way to get rid of Arena Trap. That did nothing. Oh, man. Okay. That was different. Okay. Okay, so we're both down our ground types. Let's see who I can bring out here. Yeah, we'll see if this works. Okay. Let's fake out and protect. Get our leftovers recovery going on here. I like the nicknames, they're fun. Definitely can be allowed to have some cool names in the No Restrictions Cup. Barely did anything, man. I don't know if that was intentional or not. But it's interesting. It's interesting. Okay. Let's go ahead and... Can't leech seed. Yeah, why not? I'm beginning to believe that's intentional. Makes sense. Oof, even still, that did some damage. Okay. So I can't... leech seed the grass type, but who comes out next? Aww, that's cute. Okay, we'll Thunder Wave that thing. And we'll leech seed him as well. Hope it works. I fell for that. Sure did. Okay. Oh, that's lucky. That's all it is. That's pure luck right there. Okay. So let's try that. Again. Okay. Now, this should mean my... Alright. Okay, we're good. We're golden. That's some decent damage. Okay. So, if he dies, does that mean Leech Seed is gone? I'm always confused about that. No, okay, it's still there. Okay. So we're going to U-turn. And stall. Protect. Decent damage. Decent, not bad. So that's where it goes. So you turn again, and this time, let's just go ahead and... Thunderbolt for stab. Why not? Okay. I did some decent damage. Okay. Okay, and your turn does some good damage too. Oh, berry juice. Yep. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh man, is it gonna get me? Is it gonna get me? It gets me. Okay. Alright, game one goes to Curry. It was close. It was very close. But I see now. I see now what I need to do. Let's go. We're gonna go ahead and do the same lead because that takes care of most of what he's got. But I think instead of Elekid, we might go Riolu instead. Might even go Riolu first, honestly. Maybe. Right. Yeah, okay, that sounds good. Let's see. Let's go Diglett, Riolu, Seed Bar, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Okay. Game two. What do we got? Same lead? Yes. Okay. Let's just do that. And that. Let's see what happens. Double Shadow Claw. This music is scary. Okay. I should have seen that one coming. That was a bad start for me there. Bad start for me. Okay. Alright. Okay. Man, that's tricky. You know what? Let's do this. Okay, good call, good call. Trick Room. Okay. Alright. Well, then we're just going to do this. Prepare to be dazzled. Is he gonna do it? Is he gonna do it? Let's find out. Nope. Okay. This is bad. This is bad. Jeez. Okay. All right. can we do? What can we do? What can we do? We'll just do this. And hopefully survive, I guess. One hit point. Survive with one hit point. That'd be awesome. Can we do it? No. No, we cannot. Can we get the double protect? Roll that beautiful bean footage. Nope. That was a good combo there. Really good combo. Congratulations on the victory. And, definitely see how the last round goes for both of us. I believe we each have one round left in our brackets, so good luck in your future battles, and we'll catch you guys next time. Bye.